If you observe carefully, root x derivative is 1 by 2 root x. So what I'm doing, I'm writing it as integral of a power root x into derivative of root x I wrote. Derivative of root x is 1 by 2 root x, but 1 by 2 not present there. That is why I'm writing into 2 here. Now this is integral of f of g of x into derivative of g of x, that is fx is a power x. What is integral of a power x? A power x upon log a plus c. Of course 2 is there.